I don't usually leave the asylum in the middle of the night, but he said you'd make it worth my while. Ah, I'm listening.
It's like this. I've got my heart set on marrying Belle, but she needs a little persuasion.
Turned him down flat.
Everyone knows her father's a lunatic. He was in here tonight, raving about a beast in a castle.
Maurice is harmless.
The point is, Belle would do anything to keep him from being locked up.
Yeah, even marry him.
So you want me to throw her father into the asylum unless she agrees to marry you? Oh, that is despicable. I love it.
If no one will help me, then I'll go back alone. Is that everything? I don't care what it takes. I'll find that castle and somehow I'll get her out of there.
Belle? Maurice?
Oh, well. Guess it's not gonna work after all.
They have to come back sometime, and when they do, we'll be ready for them. LeFou, don't move from that spot until Belle and her father come home.
But I... Ah, nuts.